Dati da means Zhao, Diego. I decided to find a school in Henan and go practice the drunken fist and drunken sword forms. Maybe when I saw blood for the first time, when I was there, the base, because I have this image is there.
Why are you fine?
And real, bring it to me. Grew up in the south of Italy. My father was an helicopter pilot at the time. It was a UN peace mission. He was going to rescue soldiers or injured people. And so since then, I guess I understood that that would mean protecting people, helping people, saving people to keep the peace. So that was the imprint I received. I guess Jackie Chan movie Zui Chuan, the Drunken Master, had a big impact on me. At that time, I realized that I wanted to do more. Therefore, I went to train to China. You first see the external part, how it looks like. It looks cool. So you start from that. Okay, I want to look cool as well. But then at a certain point, it becomes an interior journey. Understand more of discipline and changes and things like that. And that reflects back in your life. That's when it became the lifelong journey. Something that really changed me, it was Wing Chun. So that is one of my primary style. And the other one is Kali, is the Filipino martial art. Speed and fluidity, because in Wing Chun you connect the movements together. And you need a lot of sensitivity. And in the close range game, it's pretty amazing. And that helped me when I moved to Kali, especially with the empty hands and with the short weapons. If someone is trying to offend you, you cover yourself and you strike. You deflect that strike and you strike. So the focus has to be to do both things at the same time, because this way you can break in the tempo of your opponent. And that goes into Kali as well. We also spar with live sticks, with little protection, gloves and helmet. It's very painful for your bones. It leaves some like marks on you. But there is also a feedback system, and it's a way to try those techniques that you learn. The alliance was created in China. So when Tuhonro Meltertal with Aaron Cole and Shihan Gonghan and me, we got together to create a program specifically for security people in the Kali, the PTK, Pekiti-Tirsia Kali Federation. Yeah. When I speak about rewiring yourself or rewiring your mind, what I mean is this. Now, in life, there are some things that disturb us, that annoy us, and that distract us from what are our objectives of what is that is really important and meaningful to us. You just want to shift back to what is really meaningful to you.